Welcome to the Monrovia Latino Heritage Society, Monrovia's past and future legacy art show. Bienvenidos a todos. This art show represents photos and storyboards of Monrovia's past and many generations of Latinos who have had an impact here in Monrovia since the early 1900s. The art on the walls represents our future legacy. Children are our future. And it's important that we pass on the Hispanic cultures, traditions, and rich history of Hispanics in their own hometown.
As you can see, we have a full house today, and we owe it all to the hard work of Monrovia's youngsters, fourth and fifth graders in our schools. And their parents are here, their grandparents are here to support them, and leaders of our community are here. And of course, KGEM, thank you so much for supporting Monrovia's youth.
Happy to be here on this great day celebrating Latino Heritage Society and this great art exhibit they have featuring the fourth and fifth grade students in our school district. So just great to be here, and the art is fantastic.
This is about the beauty of Monrovia, just coming together, just everyone becoming one, and I love it. I love it. I really love it, and I appreciate Monrovia for that.
The story of the club started because about 12 years ago, we had a show in 2010 at the Historical Museum. A lot of the people knew each other because they were from the old neighborhood of Monrovia. And it started with my great grandmother, who was Lucinda Garcia. She and her husband too, Luis Garcia, they were like early sort of like Rosa Park type people, because there was a lot of segregation, a lot of prejudice in those days. The pool was segregated, theaters were segregated, the church was segregated, believe it or not, the Catholic Church. When the priest said, okay, you're Mexican, you have to sit in the back of the church, he stood up to them. And and the church eventually became desegregated, and that was the start. When my grandmother handed me this box full of photos, at the time I thought, oh, this is nice, you know, what am I gonna do with them? So I put them away. It wasn't until years later I realized what I had. It's like, these things are priceless. They're, you know, they're history, and I'm holding it right here in my hands in a box. Well, maybe students now will see all this stuff and it'll inspire them, because, oh, look at the past, this is what people did back then. But it's also got to make them think, okay, well, this is our future now. We got to give back to the community too.
So. Let's give a huge round of applause to all of our student artists. Yes! This is incredible. What a great opportunity for all of our students to have another opportunity to showcase their art.
Thanks for being here, KGEM, as always, covering our community event.
Thank you for sharing this important cultural community event with KGEM-TV.